The United States is pursuing the G7 countries to take a joint action against China if it engages in economic coercion against the group's partners. The U.S. has already called for a joint response to Chinese economic coercion in working level talks with G7.